range of your products here? All made in Saligaon?
Yes, all made in Saligaon, Don Vado.
Yeah.
The minimum is from 175. It starts from 175.
I mean the what are the different varieties?
Yes.
That you're offering?
Yes. So that's the analytical.
Yeah.
This is 250 grams. The packaging is of 250 grams, which is for 175 rupees, and even Brinjal pickle is 175 rupees. So we begin with 175, then move on to 190 rupees. These are the stuffed raw mangoes.
Okay.
This is in salt water, dried.
Okay.
This is the raw pickle, which is also stuffed again. This is the prawns mono, prawns ball chow, bombay pickle, raw pickle, rachado paste, kaffir paste.
Quite a range, huh?
Yes. These are the sausages. These are large ones.
I see.
Right? So this package is of half a kg. These are the small beads. There are 100 beads in this.
Beads.
Yeah, small rosary beads.
Nothing?
These are 100 beads for 500 rupees.
I see. Very interesting.
This is a half kg package for 350 rupees.
So they all made it at home?
Yes.
Your initiative or family or what?
It's actually my father-in-law who does all this, and we are all his helpers.
I see.
We have few staff, like, you know, one or two helpers also we have.
I see. What is the biggest challenge you face? Can I just see your price list, your range?
Sure.
Just list that out. Yeah. Okay, so you're on Facebook and all that. Lazarus,
yes.
Koilo, Goan Sausages.
Yeah.
I see. I was not aware, although I know Lazarus very well. This is how long he's been running it?
Actually, he was always making this.
At a small scale.
At a small scale, only up to his friends or relatives, if anyone wanted. And after the pandemic,
he scaled up.
Yeah, what happened was my husband and I, we happened to step into, like, you know, we thought of taking another step and putting it online, since everything was going virtual after the pandemic.
Wow.
We were like not allowed to put up in markets.
Correct.
Anyways, till date, we don't have a proper shop. We are only operating online.
Which may be a better thing in a certain sense. No?
Yes.
Because then overheads and all that. So what are the main challenges you all face? Is it production? Is it raw material? Is it labor? Or is it marketing? Or all of these?
Yeah, combination of all of these. And the main challenge was, like, our main aim was, rather you could say, was to help our fellow Goans to get all these products, especially who are out of India. And after the pandemic, there were a lot of people who found it very tough to get into India, like to come back to India.
Yeah.
And they were really missing all the taste of Goa.
I see.
So that was our main aim.
You all managed to send it outside also?
Yes.
How?
So we are sending it by courier. We are sending it by DHL, FedEx, UPS.
Very good. Very enterprising.
Yeah.
I know it's tough because a lot of delays and customs.
We had to hit a milestone, but this is what we have achieved till now.
Very good.
And
really nice. Congrats.
Thank you.
Keep it up. I know it's a challenging job. It's not easy, but it's worth it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, I am still recording.